What's up, what's up, what's up, people? Welcome to the Topic of Your Conversation show. Let's get it. Let's go. We back. We back, guys. Let's do it. What's up, what's up, what's up? What's up, people?
Wow, you really tricked me with that one. I really thought you was right there.
I am right here.
No, but you're not. That's a picture.
Yeah, it's a green screen.
Yeah, I know. Would you like to battle?
Yeah.
I hit the button. I don't know what happened. Oh, there it is. Okay. Thank you, Top Shooter.
Alexa, volume 3.
Left me. Huh?
No, I was just lowering my Alexa. How you doing, though, love?
I'm good. How are you? I'm not good. I'm okay. Let's say that.
Why you only okay, love?
I'm just, I don't know. I think it's like when a person is like going through a lot of depression, I think it's hard for them to explain like how they're feeling. And that's like the moment I'm having right now. Like, I'm happy, but I'm not, if that makes sense. Like, I have this spot in my heart where I just want to cry, but there's nothing really wrong. You know what I mean?
Thanks for the likes, guys. Yeah, I know what you mean.
Like,
do you think it's coming from the state of the world?
It could be, because you know what they say, this is the age of Aquarius, and I'm an Aquarius, and I just feel troubled, like, lately. I've been feeling real troubled lately.
Yeah.
Thank you for the likes.
Well, I mean, the last 2 years has been hard for everybody, you know?
Yeah.
Millionaires, regular people, just everybody's going through it, you know?
Yeah. I just feel real, you know, like I said, like, the best way for me to explain it probably is troubled. Like, I get in these moods where I'm just really, really sad. And, like, I don't know where it came from or why it is. It's almost like if somebody else felt it and I'm just feeling the repercussions of it.
Yeah. Yeah, I feel like that sometimes.
Like, I get really, really down, and it's like, I'm not down, you know, I was just online, I'm smiling, everything's cool, and then next thing you know, I just feel down, I just don't get it.
You just don't get it, right, love? Yeah. You know, a lot of people have anxiety, and, you know,
yeah.
A lot of people.
Yeah, and I do have really bad anxiety as well, too.
Yeah, like, when you get anxious, your body just shuts down. Like, you don't do the normal stuff you usually do. It's weird. You know, but, hang in there a little.
Hey, Antonio.
Try to think about positive stuff.
I'm trying. That's why I was going to get off, but I didn't, because, I ended up like thinking to myself, if I get off live, then I'm not going to be around people, and I need to be around like energy, you know, good energy. Anyway.
Energy, yeah, the good energy. Definitely.
Yeah. And I said, that'll pull me out. Because, like, if I be by myself, I start dwindling myself into a dark place. And I don't want to do that, you know?
Yeah. You know what you should start doing? This helps me whenever I'm down or stressed. You know, watch a comedy show. Like on Netflix, just watch a comedy. Like, just doing something like that does a lot to just make the mood. Because you start laughing, and, you know, once your body starts feeling other emotions, you forget about the other stuff.
Yeah.
You know, that helps a lot.
I might have to take you up on that.
Yeah. Thank you for likes, 10K. Welcome back.
Yeah, I might have to take you up, cause yeah, we were supposed to go live for my my crew today, cause I'm a part of the crew show now.
Yeah, and,
you know, we have to be live, and I want to do I want to be able to do the best I can at this, so I gotta make sure I, you know, stay live for a while. But it's hard to like stay live and you know. You see everything I'm going through, you know what I'm saying, on the live, you know?
Yeah. But well, we here for you, you know, Plain Jane. We definitely here to make you smile and cheer up and all that, you know? Where you from, Plain Jane?
I'm from Ohio, actually.
Nice.
What about yourself?
From New York City.
New York. That's like the fourth person from New York I've heard of from everybody from NY.
Yeah. Oh, a lot of people from NY?
Yeah.
You ever met anybody off of TikTok?
Yeah.
I never met anyone on TikTok. Hopefully I could bump into some of the people from New York.
Yeah, it's a lot of people from New York, actually. Like a whole bunch.
For real?
Yeah. Like, wow. The girl that's in my group, she's from New York. I think she, yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so it's y'all thick up in here.
We thick up in here?
Yeah.
Man. Yeah, I mean, that'd be cool, like, to meet up with some of the content creators and just, you know.
I've done that. We went to a kickback in Atlanta, and I went to Atlanta and met a whole bunch of content creators.
Nice.
Yeah. It was nice. It was safe. You know, we had a really good time, so.
Yeah, you know, sometimes you gotta create those moments where you're just having a good time with people, because people are what make life interesting.
Yeah.
Different energy and yeah.
Hi, Talking Ben. How you doing?
Yeah.
Hi, Talking Ben. How you doing?
You know, it'll help you get out of your Kalia.
Yeah, that's why I say, you know.
Everybody follow.
I try to ensure. Hey, Chelsea.
Mm-hmm.
What's up, SJ? Hello. Yep. How you doing today? I'm trying to get my spirits up, y'all.
So you ready for this summer and spring and all that?
Yeah, kind of, sort of. I mean, I'm in school right now, so I've been trying to, like, you know, study and stuff. I haven't really been able to focus on my house. I wanted to get a pool and stuff for my backyard, but sooner or later, I'll get it up there.
Yeah, that's good.
Thank you for the taps, Chelsea. Thank you, Robert.
Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you for the likes. We have 793 likes, guys. Let's go.
Follow. How long you been live? Did you say 793 likes?
Yeah.
Have you been on all night?
No, I just got on right now.
Oh, wait, not 700. Oh, wait, not 700,000.
No.
I was like, wait a minute. Hold on, G. How did you get that? You sleep? There's no way.
Nah. I wish. But you know what? I think I'm going to get there today. If we stay on.
Hi, Ryder Raja. Welcome in, guys. Yeah, I've restarted my live like 3 times now. Let's go, Leah. Let's go. The Everybody's Grappa. What's up, baby?
Follow my lovely moderator. Yeah, so real plain Jane. How long you been on TikTok?
You got a lot of followers. I've actually been on here a whole year and a half. I got bananaed.
Me too.
At 55K.
Damn. TikTok is ruthless, right?
Ain't it?
All that hard work. They're just.
How are you?
It happened to me too. I had an account where I was posting my music videos and stuff, and I had like 80 something posts, and they just snatched it. I said, "What?" For no reason. And you say, "Oh, can I get it back?" They don't even care. They like. So I said, after that, I'm not posting too much on here. I post on YouTube.
Hey, Mr. Drapper.
TikTok. But I'm not taking TikTok too serious with the
decade. I know. I feel you.
Everybody I know got bananaed. I'm like, what's this? Y'all don't like this?
Oh yeah. you don't wanna know nothing about bananas.
TikTok, you ain't got no love for the creators?
Not for real.
Crazy, man.
They be letting anybody banana you real quick.
Let's go. Yeah, man. And it's hard work we put in, you know?
Yeah.
Just they don't appreciate it. Just snatch it.
Not at all. Hi, Pumpkin. I'm about to come get you in a minute.
That's a nice tattoo you got.
Thank you. This is beautiful. It's a chest piece.
Nice. How many tats you got?
I have 3 in total, but they're like a combination of like 6 or 7.
I ain't got no tattoos.
None at all.
Nobody in my family does.
Oh, well, ain't nothing wrong with it.
Nah, ain't nothing wrong with it. I like looking at other people's tats. I'm like, man.
Why you need? You just never wanted to get one?
I think I had a temporary one just to see how it looked. I never found a tat that I would want forever, like on my body. Like that's that important to me. I'm like, if I do find one, I might get it.
Thank you for tapping, y'all.
Thank you for the likes, Leah. Let's go. Follow my lovely host.
No, I'm not bored. I wasn't feeling good. I just got back up. Yeah, I'm about to put on my coat, sweetie. I'm not bored. I was just laying down because I wasn't feeling too good. And my depression's getting the best of me. I had to get up and get talking and stuff.
Yeah. Well, I want you to be happy today, Plain Jane. I want you to have a wonderful day.
I appreciate that.
You know. I want you to get lions and universes and all the stuff that make us go crazy. I want to get that too. Nice.
Yeah. And for both of us, for real.
For real, you know. I appreciate the tapping and all the likes as well. You know.
Yes, thank y'all for tapping. Easy, my brother. Yeah. I see you in the back.
AK, I see you. Thank you for the 1.5, 1.6K likes.
I got a flat iron in my hair today, too. I'm going to let my daughter do it. Yay!
Oh, wow.
I hope she don't burn me. I hope she don't burn me.
Yeah, hopefully. Your hair look nice right now, though.
AirPods not working.
Your hair
it could be a lot more smoother.
Oh, okay.
Thank you, but it could be a lot more smoother, I feel like.
Let's go, Leah.
Y'all, thank y'all for tapping. I appreciate y'all so much. Thank y'all so much.
Thank y'all for tapping.
Your bobo came out. I gotta charge my AirPods. I need my bobo.
Yeah.
I just want to run out, start my car, and then... Because it's cold out here. Is it cold where you at in New York?
Alexa, what's the weather? 46 degrees.
46, okay.
Yeah, it's not too cold. It was That's nice good. Yesterday. Yeah, yesterday was beautiful. But, you know, New York weather is it's up and down, hot and cold. You never know.
I understand completely. Thank you, Coley.
you never know how to dress. You know, it's like,
I don't know if it's your voice, but thank you. You got me up and moving, and I appreciate you.
Yeah. Well, I'm glad. You know, I'm here to spread love.
So I see that you are a rapper. Do you perform in New York?
I'm an old rapper. I used to rap.
Not no more?
Nah. Now I'm just straight up investor.
Investor. Okay. What do you have? I mean, I hate to ask this, and this might be stupid. What do you do?
I invest in crypto.
Oh, thank you, Kylie. Thank you, Kylie.
Yeah, they're turning you up. Thank you for the likes, guys. We had 2K likes. Let's go. I'm an investor, so like I invest in,
thank you for the cap. Thank you. Thank you, Kylie.
Yeah, she's turning you up. Shout out to Kyle. Let me follow your people too.
Kalicia. I think I said it right finally. Kalicia. Thank you.
Yeah. Everybody follow 10K Aaliyah. I got a website I run as well.
A website? Oh, nice.
Yeah. For investing called paymeinbitcoin.com.
Yeah.
And paymeinhex.com. And, you know.
Thank you.
Yeah. So we invest over here.
That's good. That's good. I'm trying to learn how to do some of that like investment stuff. I don't know how to start my own business and what I want to
do. Oh, look at the little one. yeah.
Girl.
You know, yeah, I mean, it's a lot of hard work to understand investing, you know.
Yeah, I believe that because
I've been doing it for 7 years. So, you know, it's a lot of information.
Thank you for turning me up. I appreciate you.
Yeah, they're turning you up right now. Damn.
Thank you, Antoine, for the follow.
She whooped my butt.
I'm just going to start the car. Thank you. Yeah. Shout out to the queen, Kalicia. Shout out to Nicole. Shout out to Maskit, Safe Rider, Rider Raja. Thank you.
Yeah, your people came in. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they trying to they trickle in, they come and they go, and we just been doing this all day. Thank you, Sunita, and I'm meeting some new people too. So,
Aaliyah, I do need more people. I think everybody, I don't know, they on a lunch break. I'm gonna share the live. Let me share.
Oh, okay, yeah. Share the live out, because that's what I did earlier. Everybody, it was a little early, though, for everybody, I think.
Yeah. I think I need to call for back.
Hey, what's up, Moon Casa?
Reinforcements.
You got me on.
I got Aaliyah right now.
He's hungry.
Oh, he's hungry?
Yeah.
Hold on. Mr. Say It Back, what's up, boy? I'm up now, y'all.
Let me share the live. Get the people in here.
Where's my keys at, kids? I can't find my keys, y'all.
You don't want to lose those.
I always lose my... I know my lashes. I know. I said forget them. They got thrown away. I can't find my keys. Oh, there they go.
For the likes, Aaliyah, let's go.
Then I gotta go grocery shopping, which is gonna really suck bad. Thank you for the roses, Riley. Thank you.
Yeah.
Let's go. Robert Hicks with the roses.
Let's get it.
Is that I was about to say, did your picture move? That's you changing your picture.
No. Yeah, right? Yeah.
Oh, I was like, what is going on? That is funny. I was sitting there like, wait, I know his arm didn't just move. Like, what is really going on?
Yeah, right? Like, did he just move? Man, that's funny.
I was literally freaking out there for a second.
Right? It looked like I'm turning my head. Oh, it's just the picture.
Yes, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah. Man.
Thank you, Robert Hicks. I see you down now. Girl, if you'll get them off your eyes for you.
For the light.
Give me them.
Go. I wanted to move to Ohio.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like this place called Westerville or Westerly or something like Westerville.
Oh yeah, Westerville. That's by Columbus.
Yeah, that looked nice. I was like, God damn.
It is a nice area.
Man, I wouldn't mind having a house over there. And a house too expensive, but that's huge. I was like, yeah, I could move there and be good.
You wanted to get out of New York?
Yeah, I've been in New York for 38 years of my life, you know. I want to change.
Yeah. Ohio's not a bad place.
Everybody follow my mod. Take care, Leah. Turn her up. She's showing me hella love. 2.5 pay lights. Let's go.
Yes, let's go.
Follow her. She's a real one.
Period.
Yeah. Erica, welcome. Welcome, guys. Welcome. We in April already. Can you believe it?
Yeah, I can't. I really can't. Like, I feel like this whole month of March just went fast as hell.
Right? The year just started and we in April already. Like,
this,
yo.
This one got 76
views. Well, I hope everybody has a great year. I hope we have a great, prosperous year. A healthy year, you know, health and wealth.
Yeah, period.
Yeah.
What's up, bro? How you feeling, bro? Well, I'm a part of this crew or whatever, and I'm trying to see how many, let's see, one live match. You have to live match with your crew member for the 800 points. Okay. We can do that 80 times a day. So that's a lot of times. I got this, we've got this crew showdown we're a part of. We trying to get everybody to help us with this crew showdown.
Mm.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, what's up, Marion?
Rolling Throne. What's up, baby?
Okay, so you got a crew.
Yeah, so I'm trying to get everybody I can to help me get my coins up, my diamonds, because we right now we on the top 99. We right behind the 99th person. So we need to get up there.
Whoa, Marion, turning me up. Okay.
Oh, y'all, one against me.
Yeah.
Look at that. Jason, the cool kid, man. Welcome back in, y'all guys.
Go, let's get it, Marion, out of nowhere. Wow. Trying to say no.
Last ping. How do you check the rankings? I can check it.
Turning me up, Marion.
Right here at the top. It's right here, the live match rankings.
Oh.
Tay Tay 24 times. What's up, Tay Tay?
Hold on one second, playing. I'm trying to accept. Screen freezing. Hold on. Accept. Yes. Clicking it. Oh. There we go.
You want some Asian waffle? What you want? Hot dog?
Marion, thank you for the 70 roses. Like, you're so sweet.
Is it a weekly ranking? No. It's only from... We doing it today, tomorrow, I think through the 5th. It's like 4 days. We're going to try to get as many diamonds as we can. We got to beat the top 99 people, and we're on the 99 list, but we gotta beat 99 people. So that means we gotta go hard these next 2 days. We gotta keep battling. It's gonna go crazy. Like every time
I think I gotta restart. My thing is acting up.
Oh yeah. Go ahead. Mm-hmm.
All right, Plain Jam. I'm gonna be right back.
Okay.
All right, love.